Okay, finally. I have no idea why it keeps doing that with this game and nothing else, with Subnautica and nothing else. Oh my god. Wait, does the smoke look really weird rendering through the PDA? Oh my god, yeah, it turns white. That's weird. It's like the Cyclops head clipping through the Lost River methane.
Oxygen.
Seek fluid intake.
Determining the location of some important technology. I implore you to investigate.
Will this help us build you a body?
I do not know what we will find. I just know it is important.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, you just use diamond for enamel glass now instead of teeth. I gotta get some copper to get some copper wire. Before next stream, I'm going to do some research into why that bug with the... as to why OBS keeps dying when playing Subnautica specifically. Are you running OBS in admin mode? Yes. Yeah, for some reason the connection of all things keeps dying while playing below zero. Like, it's interfering with like internet connectivity. Like, it interferes with the VTube studio a lot, it seems, too. It's very strange altogether. I'm gonna go get some food before I figure out what to do next. I'll be back in a sec. Mm-hmm. I see. Also, I've got some feta cheese pizza with sun-dried tomatoes now. And also, why does my game keep on pausing? Also, I didn't mention it earlier, but I find it amusing that Alan called our PDA one of our cybernetic components. That's technically not wrong. Yeah, that's always good. Wait, we need food.
New creature discovered. New creature discovered.
Tim Allen is in her head. What problem with stream card is every time my stream dies because this game, it pings everyone. Oh, I should do that. Yeah, I should do that. Let's go see what this architect artifact is. Quest to recover Alan's cyber donger. I forgot to make the rebreather too. Well, I'll do that when I go back. You didn't call me if it's cyber. I assume it's somewhere down there. I almost have batteries for this thing. Great. I was gonna make another battery, but I forgot.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it down here without the rebreather or, and, Seamoth charge. Let's go back and actually make some batteries.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
What are you? Are you a brinicle? Because you look like a brinicle. Oh, it just collapsed. Okay.
Oxygen.
Oh my god, it rockets you out of the water. Oh, it only sometimes rockets you out, sometimes. Well, I elevated the process priority of OBS even more than setting it to high priority elevates it. It's at real-time priority now. How does it differ from normal Subnautica so far? Well, we have a mineral scanner, which makes getting resources like slightly less of a chore. It feels like stuff depletes batteries faster, which is really annoying.
Oxygen.
And it started us with less equipment, which is also really annoying. But like, yeah, okay. It started you with not with like nothing in terms of equipment. Yeah.
Survival rate would be greatly enhanced with the construction of an underwater vehicle.
Yeah, but I don't have the full blueprints for the mobile bay, dweeb. I can't do shit. Yeah, I did find it in Sea Monkey Nest, but I haven't found any other Sea Monkey Nests. Oh, I missed that PDA. Okay.
Ah, jeez. These sea monkeys are gonna get me in trouble. This is the third shipment that those buggers have gotten their weird little hands into. Now we're running low on flares, and I'm gonna have to search nearby nests for stolen cargo. They're lucky they're kinda cute. Raccoons of the sea, those ones.
They kept stealing my scanner earlier.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I forgot to make the rebreather again. Oh well. We'll just push through. What? Where did you come from?
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh my god, that almost shot me up high enough to land on that ledge. Okay, I'm gonna go back and make the rebreather. Blood Knight Shinkoper, yeah. Oh, hey, unprotected infants. Vivi moment. Vivi, do not fire a reactor. The pigs. I just want to see if I can let them go in my little base.
Change their tune.
I can't.
I could let them know what I need. Maybe they could bring me something useful next time.
Oh well, I'll just put them in the box. Let's hope they don't spoil. Cats are responsible for the extinction of countless bird species. Now I see why. Oh my god. I'm laughing so hard. I don't actually know why I felt compelled to do that. I should have told you you can pick them up. I hope you realize I'm gonna just fill a locker in my base with penguins. Montage time. Fucking hell. Crimes against nature plus one. Challenge abduct every single pingling on the map and stick it in a box. Oh, fuck. Why I protected infant. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, we just need some creepvine samples for mesh. I'd stick something in your box. Oh my god, dangerous. I truly am a gremlin. And I'll seize a bunch of babies and goes, oh hey, unprotected infants, and steals them.
Rebreather facilitates extensive free diving by recycling air more efficiently at significant depths. Breathe the freedom.
So this stream alone, we've had Vivi wanting to violently dissect a tech bro and stealing a family's children. It's gonna be so funny when I have a large locker just full of penguins. Is there like an aquarium or terrarium equivalent you can put them in? I've been, like, not editing my own clips anymore just because, like, I don't have the fucking time to make them. And it was stressing me out, making, like, one clip per day. So, like, if y'all want to edit clips nicely for me, I'll put them up on the channel. And I might, like, pay an actual editor at some point, because my friend who does editing kind of flaked on me. But yeah, doing my editing my own clips, even if it does help get people to watch me, is just not worth the effort. It's like so much effort. There's an oxygen plant. Where are the artifacts? Perish. Another sea monkey nest. What are you? Spinnerfish.
New blueprint synthesized.
Oh, you have gold. Okay, which way are we going? There. Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hello.
What you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
How the fuck?
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
Okay, is there something am I supposed to do to interact with this? You want to scan it? I guess just scan it. I see oxygen. The oxygen plant. I see the oxygen plant. I see the oxygen plant. I'm coming for you. Thank God. Okay.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Interesting little hole. I was right somehow, you did find Alan's big green cyberdogger, no! I guess I should look for just like more sea monkey nests to see if I can find all the parts I need for the mobile vehicle bay and the sea truck.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, so when do I get the battery recharger? Because it really does feel like batteries run out of energy way quicker in this game than in the first Subnautica. Just laser cutter fragment. Okay, thank you for the copper.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Whoa! That really shot me up and out. Hi, Dihono!
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm scanning fragments I already have just so I don't get, like, distracted from actual fragments that matter.
Oxygen.
I'm gonna go back to the pod. more ribbon plants for more batteries, because we need a shit ton of them for some reason.
Find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
What do I need for computer chip? I need some table coral samples. Where do I find that in this game? I assume not these. Mobile vehicle brake fragments. Yo, we finally have it unlocked. There's the sea truck unlocked.
New technology acquired.
Oh, there's some table coral.
Oxygen.
They really made table coral hard to find in this game, didn't they? What are you?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There's a bunch of type of coral. Surprising Robin could lock the coral loose with her noodle arms. Robin is the way she just has reverse slow grab muscles all slow twitch. Yeah, I suppose. She's just like really sluggish like a turtle. I don't like a titanium angle, just it's not taking a fucking space in my inventory. Ingot, lubricant, and computer chip. Okay. I need more fucking copper. Never matter. Must be in there. I can't steal them all. I'll just leave them then. Because their oven is incredibly dense. She puts the dummy in dummy thick.
With the builder tool, you can construct sea bases from raw materials, advising against exploring a frozen water continent without a base. No bed?
Can you connect to that?
No place to put a fabricator module. No fun.
No. I was just wondering. We're probably gonna do it near Delta Station because that happens to be in the center of the map as we saw. There it is. Yeah. And so for the mobile vehicle bay, I need lubricant and another computer chip. For which I need yet more copper. Oh, I see a bunch. Hi, Nightmare. I'm full of titanium. Someone make that like a meme of like the cat being held out with like a full belly, except it says full of titanium. Full of something else. Vivi Hart with her cheeks stuffed full of titanium like a hamster. Okay, now I just now I just need some creepvine seed pods. I'm doing a much better job of like talking in a way that doesn't strain my voice this stream. Oh yeah, Nightmare, you weren't here for it, but like, I saw a bunch of penguins on a rock with only one penguin there to protect them, and I was like, unprotected infants, and just sprinted and grabbed all of them and ran away. But you're not allowed at the zoo anymore. I have titanium. We need an advanced wiring kit. We need glass. We need lead. And we need a power cell. Okay.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Good slaps. I like that sound. Oh my god, dangerous. Gonna be hearing a lot of those stuff. Oh my god. I want you to know this music is accompanying me going to war with another human empire in Stellaris. Okay. Right. My brain died for a second. Okay, we need an advanced wiring kit, which is a wiring kit, and a computer chip. We're gonna need more silver. I think we're gonna need more copper too. Yeah. We also need, like, something to drink. Like you. You'll be my drink. And so will you. Wait, where did you go? Oh, there you are. If I can't let them loose on the base, I'm just gonna... Ace, by the way, with the pinglings, I'm just gonna fill a locker full of them when I finally build my base. That is just gonna be a goal of mine for the playthrough, is just fill a locker full of pinglings. Of baby birds that I stole. We need more table coral, too. In addition to more silver. Yeah, what is the power cell on this one? Vivi on high school bully arc. It's true, I'm shoving children into a locker. Okay, just two batteries looking around her. I'm like approaching them like a shark to steal their children. I don't have free space to put them though, so I won't steal them yet. Table coral, where art thou? Hello there. You're on table coral to take you anyways.
Brad.
No.
Great to see you. Come on in.
I hate this guy.
You don't mind if I record this, do you? Am I in trouble? No. You know me. Just a fanatic for details. And my memory's not what it used to be. I know what that's like. Yes. Is that why you've been running so many personal errands for your colleagues? We asked you to limit them.
So I am in trouble.
That's not how I want you to look at it. Here's what I see. You're a team player. You want to get the job done.
I think I have a pretty good record there.
You want people to like you.
Has anyone complained?
Fred, the
trouble is... Oh my god, I shot him so high.
Not everyone is as reliable as you are. Sometimes people need help being where they need to be and concentrating on their work.
All the trips were work-related.
It appears you transported tech for Lil, rather far out from her base.
Lil needed to go deep, and she needed a sea truck.
Her work is currently on surface installations. She shouldn't be anywhere near the water. No more favors to friends, agreed?
Yes, sir.
I keep telling you. Call me Manu.
The damn ugly thing followed me into the shallows. Didn't think something that big would follow me up here. Had to jettison the sea truck. Again. I guess I could try to go back for the parts when it leaves. If it leaves. I really don't want to sit in another meeting with Emmanuel, Manu, as he likes to be called. Ugh, I just want to drive around and deliver cargo in peace.
And now I'm remembering what I was doing. I needed to go get some silver. I'm honestly just going to drop all the titanium. Now, I'll go, like, make a locker outside for it or something. What do I need for the outdoor lockers? No, it's just titanium. What if I filled a locker like that with penguins? Thank you. I don't know, what do I need for the large room? Because I want to try the large room. I can't make the large room yet.
Oxygen.
What is that noise? Oh, I see. I see it. Are these hot? It doesn't seem like it. It sounded awfully close.
oxygen. Mineral-rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected.
Oh,
caution advised.
Okay, so that would be the hot place. I assume you can build thermal generators there later. Yeah, I took slightly too long there. Luckily, I have a med kit.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
But yeah, this seems like a great place for a base.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I need copper.
Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh no! Oh no! Ow!
Oxygen.
Oh my god, there are multiple of them. Why are there so many? Can those things attack you when you're in the sea truck? Hello, VTube Studio. Okay. They just died for a second.
Warning. 30 seconds
of. Yes, they can. Okay, then building a base there might actually be really problematic. Oh, that's steep. That's real deep. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm not comfortable with how deep that goes. More audio clips for Ludwig. Oh my god. I left my table coral samples in that thing. And then I need some quartz for glass. And to make some more batteries. XL new type snow! We need at least one of these.
Oxygen.
Okay, since I upped the priority of OBS further, it seems to not be having the same issues, because we haven't run into the issues again for the since, so I'll just have to do that in the future and hope that prevents the issues from happening again. creep vine is I'm gonna call TikTok for now on. Oh no. Sea trek time. I assume there are like attachments to the back. Obligated to wear a trucker hat, Pidgey? Is there storage? Interesting. I think both would be funny to maybe use sometime. Now let's go to the last known position of the lady with the prawn suit. I think she was the one from the first game. I can't remember her name though. Oh no. Oh my god, there are so many of those things. Marguerite, yeah. True. Not another one of those things. Oh crap. I already crashed the thing. I don't like how deep that is. I really don't like how deep that is! There's much bigger things to find, oh joy. Uh-huh, like that, I assume. That's a big ship.
Seek fluid intake.
I gotta start heading back to base because I don't have anything to drink. Oh my god, this one right there. I think I'm gonna get some water in this game, and then I'm gonna call it a night because I'm getting a really bad headache. I don't know why I've been having headaches all week. But you saw the Giga Shrimp decided it's time to stop playing. You're not entirely wrong. But yeah, I think this is a good enough introduction to the game. See you tomorrow for Nebulous if I don't feel terrible because I don't have Adderall, because I won't have Adderall tomorrow. But yeah, I need to go find some of you. Hello there. Oh, lead! Thank you.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
But yeah, I'm really getting a headache and it's... I've gotta like, call it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright. I'll call the stream here once it saves, and I'll find someone to raid. Let's see. Who is streaming? Who is streaming that I can raid? Ooh, Claire's streaming. That's right, Claire. I'd order you to bed, oh my god. Alright, time to raid. Good night.